My name is Vivek. I had a long time dream to visit Kailash and Manasarovar, and thanks to Montrose to make it happen. I think the staff was wonderful, especially Raj and Akin. They really helped, especially during the toughest part of the parikrama, the second day. Without those guys, it would not have been possible. We had challenges almost every day given the season, monsoons, and the staff helped us to pull through all of that. So it was wonderful. I would highly recommend Mount Rosa for any travels. Thank you.
My name is Ashok. I'm from Singapore. This is the first time I'm doing my dream, which is to visit Mount Kailash and Manasarovar and be engaged with Mount Rosa. They have a very efficient staff, and they were very helpful in our yatra to make it a success. And we can understand that they are well experienced in all the terrain which we have to go through in Tibet. They have also arranged a Tibetan guide when we arrived at Tibet. Who is also very helpful to us, and together we were able to make our yatra a successful one. I really appreciate all the effort put by them, and they have also arranged some of the fine hotels in Kathmandu, like this Radisson. What you are seeing is they have all the good facilities here. On the way, there are also arrangements done by the food, kitchen and everything. All the food has been catered for all the people. So I'm really thankful for joining with the Mount Rosa group for this travel to Mount Kailash and Manasarovar. Thank you.
This is Radhakrishnan Vishwanathan from Dallas, America. We performed the Kailash Manasarovar Yatra with Mount Rosa Trekking and Expedition Group in the August-September 2018. The guides Raj and Yakin actually stayed with us like family, took care of all those issues, and were able to make us successful in this yatra. So it's we are very thankful for them for making this happen. I will introduce them to my friends for their yatra and other expeditions. Thank you very much.
I came here to do the with Mount Rosa tour to do the Kora, the Manasarovar trip. From the get-go, from the pickup point, from the airport all the way back from Kora, Mount Rosa has done an excellent job of getting everything organized, everything taken care of, and people like Raj and Akin, the guys who came with us, and Keshan, the Tibetan guide who was there with us, and the driver, they all worked, they conspired all together to make sure that our trip was excellent, and we got to do the Kora in 3 days on foot, which is what I wanted to do, and it was made possible by the all these people around us. So Mount Rosa Travels, thank you so much, and for I will go back to Los Angeles with a lot of great memories of this trip, and hopefully I'll be able to talk about it to other people. Thank you so much.